Hello there, YouTube. And welcome back to Jedi Academy. I was picking a mission last time we left off, so I think we're going to start with mercenary activity. Because that's what I always start with. So yeah.
This one sounds like it could be nasty, so I'll be going with you. You'll find some of the galaxy's worst lowlifes on Tatooine.
Yes, we will. Alright. Didn't push the thing. What should we start with? Dark side or light side? I'm gonna start with light side, and I'm gonna start with heal, because that'll help us out a lot. Yeah. We're gonna pick our weapons. As you can see, I kind of changed the way the weapons look like and stuff. I think they're modeled from Jedi Knight Galaxies, which was a mod that was gonna be... Yeah. It was gonna be a... mod that mixed Jedi Galaxies and Jedi Knight. I really wish they finished it.
Millennium Falcon. Han, Chewie, anybody here? Well, I guess they're out. Luke's info was good. These are definitely freelance cargo ships. I've got a bad feeling about this. Listen, stay here and guard the entrance to the docking bay. If anyone tries to enter or leave, detain them. I'll head over to the crate cantina and ask around. I know some people there.
Hopefully you guys can hear me. Yeah, hopefully you can hear me.
Students. He's talking to some locals. We're investigating a cult that's been cropping up everywhere. You must be Chewbacca. Why are you here? Leia Organa? Wow. Must be important business.
The recording was like, oh shit, it's a Wookiee. And a fucking Jedi. Holy fuck, run away! I can't take them on my own. Holy fuck. Okay. As you can see, I changed my character's look. I did say in the last video I was gonna change my character's look because I didn't like the way she looked, so yeah. Hopefully you guys don't mind. And I'm going to turn down my volume 1 second. Okay. Hopefully that I turned it down as low as I possibly can, so yeah. Alright, hopefully there isn't any problems with the models, because as you can see, I changed the way the models looked for most of the...
Good idea. We won't be such easy targets inside.
For most of the mercs, which actually took me a long time to do.
Ah!
So yeah. Hope you guys enjoy them.
Is it just me, or are the Rodians kind of creepy?
I know what you mean. Those weird antenna things, right?
Yeah, that and the nose. Pretty spooky.
Yeah, what is that? On second thought, I don't want to know.
Pretty spooky. God, I love the way the mercs look now.
We need more cover. Let's get back to our ship.
This work really paid off.
We got her.
Do you? Do you really? Do you really got me? Shit. Chewie did it for me. Sweet.
We can't get to the ships. The whole place is locked down.
I keep forgetting I have to manually block now. So.
Disengage the tractor beams if you think you can hold these guys.
Oh, usually he misses. And I can go back. Guess he's all like, he's recording for a video, so we're not gonna mess this up this time. We are fighting a Sith now, I think. Yeah. I think. I've played this game a million times. Don't know how long I've been recording, to be honest, but I might do another mission, to be honest.
The tractor beams are down, Chewbacca. I'm on my way.
I usually do like one mission per video. Go down. But This actually didn't take that long, so I might actually do another video or another mission.
Did you see anything? Did I miss something? Good to see you too, Chewie. Guess these mercs didn't want us here. That's high praise coming from a Wookiee.
Thanks, I think.
These mercs aren't cheap. Someone in this cult must have a lot of credits. Or worse, it's backed by the Remnant. Listen, we gotta get back to Luke and tell him what's going on. Can you tell Leia about the cult?
If he hadn't shown up when he did, I'd have been in a whole lot of trouble.
Yeah, well, the way Chewie tells it, you held your own. Nice work.
Kyle told me about what happened to Mos Eisley. It's a good thing Chewie was there, but you did well regardless. It looks like this cult and the Imperials may be working together more closely than we thought.
We've been looking into the shuttle crash, and it doesn't look like laser damage or a mechanical failure was responsible. It's almost as if something just tore apart the engines.
You know what? Just because I owe you, I feel like I gotta owe you all. Since I left, I'll do another mission. We'll do Bakura. Bakura is usually a lengthy mission.
Kyle is currently away from the Academy, but he will meet you on Bakura. Then the two of you can investigate the station. Be sure to wait for him before you do anything.
Lightning. Go with our standard setup. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Where are you, Kyle? Been waiting here forever. Well, I can't wait around. I've got to do something.
One thing I really need to remodel is the Imperial workers. And yeah, the Imperial workers. I might do that, I'm not sure. Well, I probably won't since you barely see him in the game. So
the charges are set, sir.
They underestimate us. This will remind them what happens to traitors.
They're gonna blow the whole installation. I have to stop that countdown.
Captain Intruder, take positions!
Ready.
Hold it right there.
Oh my god. Shields. Excuse me.
Okay.
Sorry.
Four more to go.
hopefully, because I can't see these. Usually there's like a little trip line thing. Ow. Like that. Usually I can see it. This is probably gonna kill me. Oh my god. I can't see it. I can't see it. Where is it? Oh, there it is. I see it. There it is. Yeah, bitch. Drift. That's not gonna work. The worst shot in this game.
Three more.
I don't need a med pack.
Hold it right there.
You're a dumbass. That lag though. Fuck that lag, what the hell? From him.
Just two more left.
Oh, I keep hearing that saboteur. Where is he? Okay. I thought that would knock him off, to be honest. Usually does.
Only one more.
One more. Give me that med pack. I need it. Give it. Where'd you come from, sir? Get down there.
Hey,
shit. That was actually kind of funny. Oh my god. I just Goomba stomped him and sliced him with my lightsaber. Some of these death animations are just really funny as hell. Oh my god. Ben, get back here. Don't run away from me. You fall. Shit. I didn't jump on his head. I didn't go to stomp him. Alright. Bakura is done.
Sorry I never made it to Bakura. You seem to handle yourself okay, though.
See, okay, so I was talking to one of my friends about this mission, and my friend thought this whole mission to Bakura was a bit of a test for Jaden to see how well he does alone. And I kind of agree with him. So, yeah.
I have some troubling news. While Kyle and I attended to the crash shuttle, someone broke into my quarters and sliced into my records. R2 is trying to figure out what they may be looking for.
R2? Me too. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
So, how's your training going? I've been sent on a few errands, nothing exciting.
Same here. I guess that's just how the training works.
Ever wonder if your master is holding you back? You know, making sure you don't become too powerful?
Why would you say that?
Well, Kyle doesn't seem to really foster my talents. I've gone on a couple of missions with him, but doesn't let me do any of the really important stuff.
Maybe he's observing you. You know, seeing how you accomplish your missions. I wouldn't worry about it.
I'm not so sure. What do you think, Jaden?
Well, I...
Ready to get back out there?
Hey, it's my sister.
Did I interrupt something?
No, not at all. Well, I'm ready. Let's go.
Rosh is a fucking idiot, I swear to God. Like, he's saying that Kyle's not letting him do the important stuff. You want to know why he's not letting you do the important stuff? Maybe it's because you're just a child and you're an initiate. You're not a Jedi Knight. If you were a Jedi Knight and he was doing the important shit, then that's something to worry about. But you're an initiate. You're a Padawan. You're not supposed to be doing the important shit. You're supposed to just lay back and just watch. But okay. Anyway. That's gonna be it for this video. Yeah. So, I hope you enjoyed, and, hope you stick around for the next part. I think either we'll do droid recovery or Corellia in cult investigation for the next videos. So stay tuned for that, and yeah. And one more thing. Jedi Academy is basically Jedi Fallen Order. Change my mind. See ya.